This year is a Beethoven year, and it's really great way to celebrate this year with this great composition, especially in this dark time, because Beethoven is such an icon of hope, because he composed when he couldn't hear himself. When I imagine how he would it, I mean, it's not possible actually to do that, but he did, and we all know that this dark time will pass, but we don't know when, but we still have hope, and it's a great way to celebrate this year with this hopeful music.
Gram po raz pierwszy i z Bomsoy, i z Camille, i to są naprawdę bardzo, po pierwsze, bardzo miłe osoby, bardzo miłe dziewczyny, się z nimi obłędnie przebywa, bo zwyczajnie mam przyjemność, śmiejemy się, gramy z radością razem, a oczywiście muzykalnie to wybitne artystki i wielka przyjemność, żeby z nimi tworzyć tutaj w Gdańsku na tej scenie.
I am playing on a Stradivarius, and it's a very special cello. It's one of the most beautiful cello in the world. It's a loan by the Nippon Music Foundation. The cello is called the Feuermann Stradivarius, 1730. It's a cello that was played by Auguste Franchomme, to whom Frédéric Chopin dedicated his sonata. I am tempted to think that Chopin heard this cello, probably played on the piano with this cello. So it's so moving to today to play this cello in Poland.
Ten koncert jest jednak pewnie najmniej wykonywany ze wszystkich koncertów Beethovena. Po pierwsze, jest trudno, żeby złożyć taką drużynę, żeby mieć i skrzypaczkę dobrą, i wiolonczelistkę dobrą, czy wiolonczelistę, i pianistę też, żeby to wszystko jakoś złożyć razem, żeby to pracowało kameralnie, oraz żeby mieć orkiestrę, no i żeby to jakoś po prostu przedstawić.
For the most of the concertos, we play solo and orchestra. It's like conversation between orchestra and solo, but this concerto is special because we have this three of us have conversation, and also we are making conversation with the orchestra, so it's gonna be really, really special.
Beethoven wrote this for three people. First was a pianist that could play quite bad the piano. The piano part is not too difficult. The violinist was quite okay, and the cellist was really good. And he also never wrote a concerto for cello. So all the solo, all the entrances are on the cello, and the cello has to play a little bit like the violin. So it's always very high, very uncomfortable, very difficult, but so beautiful. So it was it too. Practice a lot.
I think we have special chemistry between us. Somehow we understand during we play, I mean, while we play, we rehearse the thing, and we actually prepared one encore after for the concert, after the Beethoven triple.
W naszej współpracy nie napotkaliśmy żadnych problemów. Mogliśmy dojść do tego, że po prostu tworzymy muzykę, tworząc ją, nie myśląc, nie mówiąc, nie mając żadnych dyskusji, i to jest zawsze najlepiej, bo w sumie muzyka nie może być określona w słowach, nie można ją po prostu napisać albo powiedzieć, tylko trzeba ją tworzyć. I w tak prosty, zwykły sposób to jest zawsze najlepiej, właśnie tak się pracuje z Bomsoyskami.
It's a strange situation. We were not playing for months. And to play again and be reunited with this amazing music who celebrates the beauty of life is just a real gift.
I just have so much great memories from this city, and whenever I come back to here, I am amazed by this beautiful scenery in front of my hotel and also like near the concert hall. And I'm sure so many people are coming from other side, I mean other countries, but yeah, I think this city is really amazing.